Man shot by deputies at the end of a high-speed chase across part of the county.
It started in Vista and ended in Del Mar Heights. That's when the exchange of gunfire started. 10 News reporter Laura Acevedo is live there now, where police are once again still at the scene. Good morning to you, Laura.
Yeah, and those detectives are still busy, and that's why we haven't received an update. I do want to tell you, San Diego police just had a shift change. We now have a different officer here guarding the scene at Carmel Valley Road and Portofino Drive. They are still trying to figure out what led officers to open fire. This all started as a high-speed pursuit in Vista last night. The suspect was wanted for possible DUI. He led San Diego County Sheriff's deputies down the I-5, and sometime during that pursuit, they were able to find out that he had a gun in the car. The pursuit ended here on Carmel Valley Road. The driver shot at least twice by San Diego County Sheriff's deputies. Now, at one point, there were three different agencies here on scene: CHP, the sheriff's, and San Diego police. Now, PD is now leading the investigation, as they do with all officer involved shootings. We know the suspect was arrested and rushed to the hospital. However, it is unclear how serious his injuries are. Now, right now, the officer is diverting traffic onto Portofino Drive. You can see some of the cars are making that right turn because they cannot go onto Carmel Valley Road. It is unclear how much longer this road is going to be closed off. We are still waiting for an update from the police department. As soon as we get that, we will bring that to you. Reporting live in Carmel Valley, Laura Acevedo, 10 News.